So how you gonna do it? I'm gonna trade this life for fortune and fame. I'll even cut my hair and change my name. Cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop buses driving 15 cars.
Ah, boys and girls, how you doing? Tommy Morris here, live from the Joe Louis Arena. Again, besides the Wings, rock in the house here at the Joe. Other great things are happening. Again, Nickelback, yes, here tonight at the Joe, and that's why I'm here again with Bush, Seether, My Darkest Days, Excision. The list goes on and on. And as you can see in the background, hardworking, setting up, and pretty soon, in a couple hours, this place will be packed. But we're going around a little bit, talk to a few people, get a couple of words from a few of the band members that are going to be performing tonight. So don't go away. It's all coming to you here live on Detroit City TV.
Detroit City TV is the media here. Detroit hates me because they can't do the stuff I'm able to do. There's no censorship. I don't have to worry about the FCC.
Yeah.
You know, none of that. So.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. What do you see in the
viewfinder?
Should be all right, eh?
Cool.
Yeah.
She didn't mind if I take a seat, do you?
No, not at all.
Man, I've been on my damn feet all day.
Top squat.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Boys and girls here, Tommy Morris here, Detroit City TV with the boys from My Darkest Day. And after a 20-minute hell-raising performance, how do you get, you know, the anticipation and getting psyched up for the show, and then you're only out there for 20 minutes, you're only warming up. How do you burn off energy after that?
We spend another hour wrestling.
Pretty much.
Well, who holds the belt?
Reed.
The smallest one.
He's small but mighty.
Fire.
Again, from Toronto area, different parts of Canada. Would you rather be nominated for a Grammy and not win it, or win a Juno?
Nominated for a Grammy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not
winning.
Yeah.
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 Molson or Labatt?
Molson.
Molson.
Followed a little bit of hockey. I heard.
A
couple of players here. So, Vancouver or the Wings? Because Toronto is.
Van.
Sort of.
Van.
In.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
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 We love the
Wings.
We're still Canadian at the end of the day.
Yeah. Detroit's like one of, like, other than Vancouver, Detroit's my go-to team anyway. Aside, obviously, the Leafs.
Or if the Habs are in there too, that's another kind
of
close one.
Nope.
Negative.
I don't
know.
Negative.
Yeah, I'm a Canucks fan.
Canucks and Leafs.
You know, your last CD, two songs hit the charts. Writing this new CD, do you find yourself, now that you're played together even more, different type of creativity, a little more open? Is there a little bit more, I guess, the tightness of it? Do you find that in your new CD?
Yeah, I think so. Like, you know, we just had more of an opportunity to do what we wanted to do on this. You know, like, your first CD, you have to kind of cater to things. And this time we just, you know, did what we wanted to do, wrote about what we wanted to write about, and, you know, it's just more personable than the first CD. And the first CD, just it was over a long period of time, where this CD we had to go in and do it within 6 months, which can be really tough for some people. But for us, we you know, have been on the road for 15 months, and we had a bunch of ideas together. So.
Now, is it Chief that is making sure that you're putting out the CDs in a quick manner? Is it more of the label now?
It's him and the label, yeah. Chief is definitely cracking the whip down on us, but, you know, it's good to have Chief out on tour right now with us, and, you know, having your manager on tour just
know, of course, back 2004, I believe it was, Chad heard you guys and got you together.
Yeah.
Have you, and again, there was mentioned beforehand that there is a little bit of an influence, it seems like, between them and,
yeah.
It, and again, 3 Days Grace.
Yeah.
And there is a little, maybe table talk at Canadian Thanksgiving, Battle of the Bands type in the band affairs, what?
No, we want to, it'd be cool to make like a Canadian invasion tour.
Yeah, right?
Have like Nickelback, Theory of a Dead Man, 3 Days Grace, us.
Art of Dying.
Art of Dying.
Yeah.
You know, it'd be, that'd be a killer bill.
As far as the present now, and this is the early part in the tour, are you going to have any type of, do you get the option of having any type of mini cameras on your guitar necks or run around with you, implement that into the shows?
We did a bunch of that. Yeah. We just did a video for a Sick and Twisted Affair, and we had all the GoPros. We take turns putting it on each other's guitar stocks every night, and then we had like a camera guy, and like the live show thing, right? Yeah, for sure. We've been experimenting with that a bit so far.
Are they going to give you a little bit more time? The rest of the tour, 20 minutes is just, that's just too
short. I have fun because you get to put all your energy into the 20 minutes and just like use all your best tricks in the small time. But
in July,
Once Seether drops off the bill, and then we'll be first of three, and it'll be us, Bush, and Nickelback. Then. So I think our set time will go up at least 10.
He goes to 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Family and support system through your career now. Do the relatives, they get an opportunity to, 4 hours from Detroit is pretty convenient.
Yeah.
Are they able to come out and visit you?
Yeah, actually Sal has his parents out today.
Yeah.
My cousins are actually out in the crowd. I got to go find them right after this. So.
I have a friend I grew up with. She's out here somewhere, right?
Holly Clark and a bunch of buddies.
Yeah. We're also playing Madison Square Gardens next week, and a bunch of our people are coming out to New York to see us there.
Yeah.
So, and then you meet a lot of friends on the road too, and they end up coming to see you in whatever city they happen to live in.
Well, listen, gentlemen, I appreciate your time. Sick and Twisted Affair. Pick up the new CD, just released the end of last month.
Yep.
And best wishes. You guys sound fantastic. I hope they give you more time, and pretty soon looking forward to you headlining.
So,
give it up. My Darkest Days on Detroit City TV.
Cool.
Thanks very
gentlemen.
Much.
Sweet.
Thanks.
Really appreciate it.
Oh, hey, it's all good. I appreciate your time.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
You'll never meet my mom. Dreams will never be attached. We'll always